And your dreams a lot. That you created heaven and earth, and you created earth a lot, so that all can know you, all can worship a lot. As a family of God, as a family together, Lord. Together we serve you, Lord. And make this our paradise, Lord. Commit tonight into your hand, Lord. In the name of Jesus.
Jesus,
Amen. Thank you, Lord. Thank you.
Rabasika la 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 baka la la, oh rabasiki di 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 do lo baka la, oh hallelujah rabasiki di, oh 感谢主赞美主，主啊，今天我们来到你的面前，我们要来敬拜你，我们要献上我们自己给你，主啊，这个时刻让你来敞开我们的心，来挑旺我们的心。让你的灵在我们里面工作，是的，主，感谢你，主啊，今天我们要高举你的名，因为你就是那个万王之王，万子之主，你是配得我们高举的，你的名是配得荣耀的，是的，主，主啊，在这个时刻，让我们同心合意在敬拜你的时候，感谢你的灵大大的运行在我们的，在我们当中，让你的灵来触摸我们每个人，是。主啊，不是你的灵赐下来，你的同在也在这里，你的医治的能力也在这里。主，今天晚上，哦，感谢你，感谢你，感谢你的圣灵来带领我们，带领我们一起来敬拜你。哦，感谢主耶稣，让你的灵来充满着我们每个人，让你的灵来浇灌我们每个人。我们感谢赞美你，感谢你主，今晚除去我们的心怀意念，让我们专注于你，感谢赞美，奉主耶稣的圣名祷告， Amen。
Praise you。
主啊，我要向你祷告，不是为了要向你求什么，而是要赞美你的慈悲。当我软弱时你安慰我，当我跌倒时你扶持我，你带走我的忧伤，赐给我平安喜乐。主啊，我感谢你照顾我的生活，我的家，我的家人，我也要向围着我的家人向你献上感谢，奉主耶稣的名祷告，阿门。
阿爸父，我们感谢赞美你，能够来到你的家，求主你在这个时候接近我们的心怀意念，让你的宝血来接近我们，让你的灵来眺望每一个。我们要谢谢你今晚所要运行在你的家中，所要成就的一切，让你的荣耀来彰显在你的家中。主啊，我们感恩，因为你是伟大的万王之王，万主之主。我们谢谢你今晚所要在每个人的当中做那你特别要运行，给每个人都能够体验到你是信实可靠伟大的真神，你是活在我们的当中，也要运行在我们的当中。我们要感恩，奉主耶稣基督的名。
是的，亲
爱的主耶稣，再次的我们要感谢神，让我们都来到这里来赞美神。是的，这位伟大的真神是昔在、永在、永远都存在的一位神。是的，让我们今天用我们的灵，用我们的歌声来赞美他，因为他已经来到这里，已经来到我们每一个人的生命里面。我们的责任就是今天我们要用我们的全心全意来赞美他，让神能够更加的靠近我们，我们更加的靠近他。是的，让神的旨意成全在我们的生命里面。感激你神，我奉主耶稣名求祷告。
阿门。 Lord. Thank you, Father God. Thank you that we come into your presence, oh Father God. We thank you, Lord, it is your goodness, oh God, that you have drawn us into your house, oh God. And we know as we come together as one, oh God, worshiping you, believing your word, declaring your word, we will see the manifestation of your power in this house, oh God. And we thank you for all your goodness, oh God. Tonight we say, Jesus, we love you. And we declare the greatness of God, Lord, in this place, oh God. In Jesus' mighty name. Thank you, Lord. Let us declare that our God is great. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
Splendor of the King, clothed in majesty, let all the earth rejoice, let all the earth rejoice. He wraps himself in light, and darkness tries to hide, and tremble at his voice, and tremble at his voice.
The splendor of the King, yes, King and mighty God.
Glory and majesty, let all the earth rejoice, let all the earth rejoice.
Though he wraps himself
in light, and darkness tries to hide, and tremble at his voice, and tremble at his voice. Great is our God, sing me how great is our God, and always sing how great is our God.
Age
to age he stands, and time is in his hands, the beginning. The beginning and the end, the God that created one, from the Spirit Son, the Lion and the Lamb, the Lion and the Lamb. How great is our God, sing with me how great is our God.
祭在永在君王，从今直到永远，你从不曾改变，永存在天地间。你是善意真神，父子与圣灵，真神的羔羊，全能神羔羊。
Thank you. 在我们当中
yes,
Oh, we praise you tonight. We know you are the way maker, you are the miracle worker, you are the promise keeper.
今晚我们来称颂你，你是创造者，你是行奇神迹的神，你是我们的守护者。
Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name.
奉主耶稣的名，我们祷告。
Let us declare the name of God.
让我们来宣告我们的神的名。
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. You are here in our midst.
You are here, moving in our midst. I worship you, I worship you. You are here, working in this place. I worship you, I worship you. We make a miracle work, a promise keeper.Like in the garden, my God, that is who you are. We make a miracle work, a promise keeper. Like in the darkness, my God, that is who you are.
That is who you are.
That is who you are. That is who you are.You are here, touching every heart. I worship you,
yes, Lord Jesus.
I worship you. You are here, healing every heart. I worship you. I worship you. You are here, turning lives around. I
Miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness, my Exalt your name, Lord Jesus. You alone are exalted above the heavens. All glory and honor and power be unto you, Lord Jesus. For we know, God, in your name, O God, all sicknesses, O God, all weaknesses, O God, that even as you take it on the cross of Calvary, O God, we know, God, that we are victorious in you, O God. You are the reason, O God, that we live. You are the reason, O God, that all can come into place, O God. Because you are the creator of heaven and earth. And all creation, O God, is created for you and by you, Lord Jesus. So, Lord, we stand on your word. We know, God, that your presence is here in our midst, O God. That we look to you, O God, in everything, O God. That we know, God, that you have more than enough for us, O God. Because you are our source of strength. You are our source of hope. You are everything, O God. You are the way, O God, the truth and the life, O God. That even as we look to you, Father, our eyes are not focused on our strength, O God, but it's not by might, not by power, O God, but by your Spirit, O God, Jesus. So, Father, we look to you. Have your way, Lord. Have your way, Jesus. Oh, Rama Shanda, Rama Sekia, Rama Shene. Oh, Mase. Oh, Rama Sekia. Oh, we worship you, Jesus. Oh, we lift your name.
Hallelujah, we love you, Jesus, because your mercy never fails us, oh God. Thank you, Lord. I love you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus. I love you, Lord, for your mercy never fails me. All my days I've been held in your hands. From the moment I wake up till I lay my head, I will sing of the goodness of God.
I love you, Lord.
Let's talk to you, Lord.
Yes.
For your mercy never fails me. All my days I've been held in your hands. For the moment I wake up till I lay my head, I will sing of the goodness. You have led me through the fire. In the darkness night, you have known us like no other. I've known you as a father. I've known you as a friend. I have lived in the goodness of God. And all my life, you have been faithful. Yes, hallelujah. Give you everything. Your goodness.
Yeah. Savior, my soul. Yes, Jesus,
hallelujah.
So I'm so saved. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, my Savior, so I'm.
Thank you, Jesus.
None that can.
Yes, amen.
Our God is mighty.
我们的神是伟大的。
Jeremiah 32:17，
在耶利米书第三十二章。
Our sovereign Lord，
我们至高的神。
You have made the heavens and the earth，
你创造了天跟地。
By your great power，
借着你大能的能力。
And your outstretched arm，
借着你的那个彰显的手。
Nothing is too difficult for you.
没有神难成的事。
Tonight the Lord is saying.
今晚神对我们说。
Nothing is too difficult for our God.
对神是没有难成的事。
Because our God is a great God.
因为我们的神是那伟大的神。
And Jesus said, if only you believe.
耶稣说，只要你信。
You will receive.
你一定能够领受到。
Tonight we're going to believe God for miracles, signs, and wonders.
Amen.
Because our God is a God of miracles, signs, and wonders.
所以今晚我们要全心的相信，我们的神是那行奇迹的神。
Hallelujah. Let's continue to worship God.
让我们继续敬拜。
And let our heart be set on Him.
让我们的心呢是专注于这位神。
God is going to do His miracle.
因为神要做这个神迹奇事。
Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Let's enthrone the Lord Jesus.Jesus must be the center of our life.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Thank you,
Jesus. Jesus at the center of it all. Jesus at the center of it all. From beginning to the end, it will always be, it's always be you, Jesus.
Jesus at the center of it all.
Jesus at the center of it all. Jesus at the center of it all. From beginning to the end, it will always be, it's always been you, Jesus.
Nothing else that matters.
Jesus, nothing else is matter. Nothing in this world.Jesus, you're the center. Everything revolves around you. Jesus, you. Jesus, be the center of my life. Jesus, be the center of my life. From beginning to the end.It will always be, it's always been you, Jesus. From my heart to the heavens, Jesus be the center. It's all about you, yes, it's all about you. From my heart to the heavens, Jesus be the center. It's all about you.Jesus, be the center of your church.
This is your church, O Lord Jesus.
Jesus, be the center of your church.
The center here tonight.
Every knee will bow. Every tongue shall confess you, Jesus.
Jesus, be the center of your church.
Jesus, be the center of your church. Oh, yes.Jesus be the center of your church. And every knee will bow. Every tongue
shall confess you, Jesus. Jesus, oh Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. 耶稣全世界万有的主，耶稣全世界万有的主，从起初直到最后，我心底依靠永远都是你，耶稣，耶稣，我心别无所求，无能能与你相比，我一切都围绕着你，只为你。从我心直到诸天，耶稣你是唯一，我全然为你，一切全然为你。从我心直到诸天，耶稣你是唯一，我全然为你，一切全然。我全然生命的主，耶稣，我全然生命的主，从起初直到最后，生命的主主永远都是你，耶稣，耶稣。我心别无所求，是中心，我一切都围绕着你，只为你。从我心直到诸天，耶稣你是唯一，我全然为你，一切全然为你。从我心直到诸天，耶稣你是唯一，全然为你，耶稣全然为你。
From my heart to the heavens, Jesus be the center. It's all about you, yes, yes, it's all about you. From my heart to the heavens, Jesus be the center. It's all about you, yes, it's all about you. From my heart to the heavens, from my heart to the heavens, Jesus be the center. It's all about you, yet it's all about you.
从我心直到诸天，耶稣你是唯一，我全然为你，一切全然为你。从我心直到诸天，耶稣你是唯一，我全然为你，直到诸天，耶稣你是唯一，我全然为你，一切全然为你。
From my heart to
the heavens, Jesus be the center. It's all about you, yes, yes, it's all about you. From my heart to the heavens, Jesus be the center. It's all about you, yes, it's all about you.
Nothing
else
matters.
Nothing in this world will do. Jesus, you're the center. Everything revolves around you.
Jesus,
you.
Nothing else matters.
Nothing else matters. Nothing in this world will do.
Thank you, Jesus.
Jesus, you're the center. Everything revolves around you. Jesus, you. Let your presence be so real to each one of us, oh God. We know you're here, oh God.
Yes, 我们知道我们的神在这边当中， 让我们更深的能够触动， 触摸到这个神。
We're so grateful and thankful, oh God, that you are here to touch every life, oh God.
我们多么的感恩这位神来触摸这边的每一个人的生命。
Heal every life, oh God.
医治每一个人。
Lord, we thank you. We know you're here and we surrender our lives to you tonight, oh God.
主，我们知道今晚你在我们当中，你来医治这边每一个人。
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
感谢你，主耶稣。
It's by the blood of Jesus that we be cleansed and be healed in Jesus.
因为是借着主耶稣的宝血来医治，来洁净我们。 天父，来一次的一次来触摸着我们的生命。
As we commit our lives,
当我们委身我们的生命，
we commit everything into your hand.
我们委身一切交托在于神。
We say, God, do your will and your plan and your purpose be established in this place.
让你的旨意，你的计划，一切建立在这间家中。
Thank you, Father, in Jesus' mighty name.
感谢你天父，奉主耶稣的名。
Praise the Lord, glorify your name, O Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus. That's a very strong presence of Jesus Christ here tonight.
Jesus is here tonight.
I send my spirit.
我的灵深信
He going to do something new tonight.
今晚他会做新的工作。
So be attentive to what God going to speak to our heart.
我们要专一的来垂听上帝在我们心中所要说的。 打开我们属灵的心门。
To say He loves us so much. He loves us very much.
他何等的爱我们。
Because He loves us, He's going to bless us tonight.
因为他爱我们，他要
祝福我们，有大的盼望，所以模样就是上帝要倾倒他的一切的祝福在我们的当中。因为我们来，我们就会来被他祝福。Amen.
Thank you, Lord
Jesus. Amen. Yes, thank you. Tonight, before we hear the word, we will serve the Holy Communion.
今晚在我们还没有听上帝的话之前，让我们来首圣唱。
Because we want to honor him, huh?
我们要尊重
他。What he has done for us,
so we want to recognize
and give honor to him tonight.
我们要来尊重他。
To partake the Holy Communion as a family of God together.
所以就是我们参与。
So let's get ready.
这个守圣餐就是一个大家庭。
Some of the pass the elements around.
Jesus, give it up, 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 up.
Thank you,
thank you. Pia, up, 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 up,
up, up, up, up, up, up, up, up, up, up, up, up, up,
up, up, up, up, up, up, up, up,
up, up, up, up, up, up, up, up, up, up, up, up, up, up, up, up, up, up, up, up, up, up, up, up, up, up, up, up, up, up, up, up,
up, up, up, up, up,can partake, yeah. 你可以参与，因为你已经接受耶稣做你个人的救主了。这个饼是代表他的身体为我们好的 ，OK。所以啊，可以你们哦，可以参与，因为你接受了，接受。等一下哈，一起哈，等一下分享，不要拿不要，要等一起 ，OK。
Thank you.
Hallelujah.
Everybody got the elements?
Thank you.
Hallelujah. All got that. Yeah. Everybody got the stand. Stand.
Now, man, today.
Thank you.
You are okay.
When God created a man,
当神创造人
man sinned against God.
人就是得罪了上帝
So our fellowship with God was broken.
我们与上帝的团体就这样的断根了
But then God want to still fellowship with man.
但是上帝还要跟我们跟人团体。
So when God the Father, God the Son, the Holy Spirit were discussing after the man has sinned.
所以圣父、圣子、圣灵他们就是来讨论，当人得罪上帝。
They were discussing who can go back down to earth to redeem.Man back to God.
谁能够下到地上来使到人得到拯救呢
And Lord Jesus, the Son, Lord Jesus Christ, let me go down.
So, 耶稣基督他唯一的独生子说让我下去
To redeem man back to God.
来拯救人回到父那里
So God planned a purpose for the earth will be restored back.
所以这个就是上帝要人再回到他的团体里面。
As Jesus was came down 2,000 ago as a human being.
所以耶稣基督道成肉身来到这个世上2000年前。
A God who King of Kings can come down as a man.
所以那圣子万王之王来到我们的地上。
To take our sin away.
来拿掉我们一切的罪
，so that we have eternal life in God again one more time.
直到我们有永生的生命。
That is the love of God, so love so much.
所以就是这个就是上帝对人的爱。
And Jesus Christ volunteer for volunteer.
所以 耶稣就是他很乐意的下来。
能不能发心吗？
没有啊，父没有。
God
Father,
God Father, 能发心就看到 He 不在。
父没有强迫他下来，他是很乐意的降到地上来。
He can see the heart of Father God.
因为他真的能够体验到天父。
He want to create a paradise on earth.
所以他要创造一个极乐世。
Thereby man can fellowship with God.
就是人能够与神团契。
So he just came down to die for us.
所以耶稣来到地上为人死。
So that you know, no one restore eternal life back to him.
使到我们能够有永恒的生命。
He also restore everything that God has planned for us back to us.
所以上帝所为我们计划的一切也修复给我们了。
Like healing belongs to us.
医治是属于我们的。
When God created Adam and Eve, they're supposed to live forever.
因为上帝他创造亚当夏娃，本来是过着永恒的生命的。
That's a God restoring to Jesus Christ.
所以是借着耶稣基督修复了人与上帝和好。
The word of God says,
上帝的话也说
by stripe of Jesus Christ, we were already healed.
他说借着耶稣基督的鞭伤我们得到医治了。
So from that, you know, God knows, Jesus cannot restore salvation back to man.
耶稣基督不只是来修复我们与上帝的和上帝的和好。
He also restored backDivine healing, divine health belongs to him.
他也修复了，给我们有一个健康的身体。
Because Adam and Eve was about to live forever in a physical body, huh?
所以就是亚当和夏娃本来是在肉体，是要永恒的生存。
So now Jesus came, already came. Jesus already come.
So 耶稣已来了。
So God, what Jesus wants us to remember him until he come again.
所以耶稣要我们来纪念他，知道他在第二次来。
To rule the earth,
来管辖这个地上。
That was the purpose of God the Father when he created heaven and earth in the first place.
这个就是天父的旨意。
He want to create a paradise on earth.
他要我们在这个世上成为那个天堂。
So Jesus is going to come back and rule the earth one more time, huh?
所以是到耶稣再回来，来管辖这个地上。
On behalf of Father God.
就是代替天父来管辖。
So Jesus can want all of us to remember him.
所以耶稣要我们每个人都能够纪念他。
So as you partake the Holy Communion.
当我们参与这个守圣餐。
You want us to tell the people who do not know him.
他要我们去告诉我们周遭的人，他不知道、不认识他的。所以就是十字架所。的拯救的工作。
So he said, this body.
所以这个是代表。
Is to represent him.
耶稣的身体。
So we partake the this blood bread.
当我们来参与这个饼的时候
，Our body becomes stronger.
我们的身体就越健康了。
So that we healing and restoration belongs to us.
因为医治和修复就是属于我们的了。
Thank you. Let's partake now.
让我们来参与吃这个饼，代表耶稣的身体。
In like manner, Lord Jesus said.
同样的。
This is my blood.
这个是我的血，耶稣的血。
Because of the sin of the world.
因为是世上。人所犯的罪
，My blood gonna cleanse and make you whole。
所以耶稣的宝血来洁净，直到我们能够成全。
Blood become a covenant with him and us, with him and Lord Jesus Christ。
所以这个血就是来成为我们的立业。
So that we have eternal life in him。
所以我们有永恒的生命。
And we thank you, Lord Jesus.
我们要谢谢耶稣。让我们参与。
Thank you, Lord. Father God, we thank you for tonight.
天父，我们谢谢你今晚。
We love you, Lord Jesus.
我们爱你。
We thank you for you who choose to come to die for us.
谢谢耶稣选择来到这个地上为我们死。
That's why we can come tonight and partake the Holy Communion.
所以今晚我们能够来参与这个守圣餐。
To remember what you've done for us.
就是纪念你所为我们所做的一切。
So, now it's our responsibility, Lord Jesus.
耶稣是我们的责任。
To tell the others who do not know you, Lord.
就是跟来分享给那周遭的人还不认识你的。
That they also accept you as Lord and Savior, Lord.
直到他们能够来接受你做他们的救主。
Because oh God, you have created man, Lord.
因为当上帝你创造人。
You do not want anyone to perish, Lord.
你不要。任何人就是灭掉。
But you want everyone to go to heaven, Lord.
你要每一个人都回到天家。
Now we can do it if we accept Jesus Christ as Lord and Savior.
就是当人能够接受耶稣做他们个人的救主。
We thank you. We are born again tonight, Lord.
我们是成为就是重生的基督徒了。
Receive the Holy Spirit, Lord.
因为我们领受了圣灵
with the ability of speaking tongues,
所以我们也能够讲上帝你的
语言 that's the privilege we're carrying,
这个就是我们的荣幸
and the world is going to celebrate
就是全世界的人都来欢庆这个五旬节的到来
because of the Holy Spirit coming upon us,
就是因为圣灵倾倒
We give glory and honor to your name, Lord.
我们要感恩。
Speak to us tonight, Lord.
今晚对我们说话。
Minister to our life tonight.
来向我们运行在我们生命中。
In Jesus we pray, Lord.
奉主耶稣基督的圣名。
Amen. Please be seated.
请坐。
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
Sorry.
Why? Thank you, Lord.Can, huh? So thank you for coming.
谢谢你们的到来。
Tonight I will tell you, I will tell you a love story.
今晚我要跟你们分享一个
爱的故事。A beautiful love story. Beautiful love story.
是很美丽的爱情故事。
Of God's love for humanity.
就是上帝的爱。
Because God loves us so much.
上帝何等的爱我们。
That's why he asked his son come to pay the price.
就是他唯一的独生子下来付出的代价。
To restore us back to him.
来修复我们与上帝。
Because our Father God, when he created heaven and earth, universe, when he first created,
天父他创造这个宇宙。
All universe is created, all over the universe.
所以他创造一切的。
The kingdom in heaven. Then one day, God the Father.
就一天，天父。
He fell in his spirit. He fell in his spirit. In his spirit, fell in his spirit.
他。在圣灵里面有感动。
There's something still lacking. Out of created the whole universe, there's something lacking.
虽然他创造整个宇宙，但是还有一些东西缺乏。
I cannot fellowship with all the angels and creator.
他说他不能够与天使来交流。
Something lacking.
所以就是某样
Then he start to dream a dream. Why not I create a special paradise?
So, 我要来创造一个就是极乐世
paradise where I can speak a fellowship people that I created.
所以我能够跟着人来交流。
So he looked through all the whole universe, look through, he traveled all over the universe.
所以他就是运行在整个宇宙。
I put my paradise and world I'm planning to do.
我要怎样把这个极乐世放在哪一边呢？
Then one day, 6,000 years ago.
所以在一天六千
While he was sitting in heavenly throne,
六千年前，他坐在宝座上
and admiring all his beautiful creation.
所以他就在欣赏他所创造的一切。
That he said that where should I put this paradise?
我要放这个极乐世在哪里呢？
So he decided to start a physical kingdom, physical kingdom.
所以在开始这个能够看到的国度。
To fellowship man.
跟人来交流。
So God, I run to and fro, looking for a place.
所以上帝就是在
Looking for a suitable planet where he can.
So, 在寻找哪一个星球，他能够
to accomplish his desire and his plan for physical paradise.
来成就这个极乐世。
Then suddenly found the planet Earth.
所以他突然间找到这个地球。
And found this the right.Place to start my paradise.
就是对的。
So one day he came down to earth. He came down to earth.
一天，他来到这个地上。
He then was hovering over the surface of the earth. Hovering.
所以就是他看到这个地球上。
But found it was very dark and void.
是黑暗的。
There's no light on the surface of the planet.
所以没有光。
Look at Genesis chapter 1, verse 2.
我们来看创世纪第一章第二节。
Because the Spirit of God hover around earth. Okay. And earth, he saw earth was formless, void, and darkness was over the surface of the deep.And the Spirit of God was moving over the surface of the waters.
So, we in the second chapter, we talk about the earth is 空虚困存的淹面黑暗神的灵运行在水面上神在水面上 So, 第二节
So, he not only found the earth was so dark, all over dark, no light.
So, this is the fact that this earth is the dark. And
all around the earth was covered with water, no light, the ball of water actually.
So, this earth is full of water.
Then God decided
so, 上帝
to speak to the earth.
对着这个地上说
Look at Genesis 1:3 next verse
所以我们来看第三节
Chapter 1 verse 3 And God said Let there be light And there was light
所以神说要有光就有了光
Where did the light come from?
所以这个光是从哪里来的呢
I believe the light come from himselfHe's the God of light.
我相信他是光，因为这个光是从他来的。
So he said, "Let there be light."
所以他就说让
光。His light shine forth on the earth.
所以他这样说，光就来到这个世上了。
Then he found out that then he said, the light only shine at one place, the other half is still darkness, no? Because of brown. But God's light shine only one half is bright, the other half is darkness.
所以他说这个光只是 照亮一半的，因为这个地球是圆的，另一半还是黑暗。
So God said, let the earth rotate.
所以上帝说，让这个地来
环，
来存
环。There be day and there be night.
所以就是有白天也有晚上。
That is found in Genesis 1, chapter 1, verse 4.
所以我们来看创世纪第一章第四
God saw that the light was good and God separated the light from the darkness. Verse 5 And God called the light day and the darkness is called the night. And there was evening and there was morning one day.
所以我们来看第四节神看光是好的就把光暗分开了。第五节，神称光为昼，称暗为夜，有晚上，有早晨。这是头一节。
So when after God created earth, it can rotate on its axis, so you go day and darkness, huh?
所以在这里我们看到这个地球能够循环。
I told just now that the earth was still all covered with water.
所以这个地球是全部都是水。
So God has to create the atmosphere, because there no oxygen. Create atmosphere above the water.
所以他要在这个时候就是造出空气。
To separate them from heaven, from the sky.
就是从空气以上的水分开。
There's the atmosphere.
所以这个空气。这个气
Look at Genesis 1:6.
我们来看第六节。
And God said, "Let there be an expanse in the midst of the water, and let it separate the water from the waters."
所以神说，诸水之间要有空气，将水分为上下。
So God created an atmosphere around the earth surface.
所以上帝创造的这个空气。
So that we have the sky.
So we have
ten. Then God called verse 8. Look at verse 8.
We can see the 8th verse.
So the God called the expanse as heaven. Heaven. First heaven, actually. First heaven. And there was evening and there was morning. Second day.
So in here.我们看第八节，神称空气为天，有晚上，有早晨，这个是第二日。
Then I told you earlier that there's no dry land, all water around the earth.
就是全个地球都是水。
So God said, "Let the water surrounding the whole surface of earth be gathered separately into one place, so dry surface came into existence."
所以他就是把这些水聚集在一边，所以直到他能够看到。
Genesis 1:9. Okay.
这个。
Then God said, "Let the water below the heaven be gathered into one place, and let the dry land appear." And it was so.
所以我们看第九节，神说天下的水要聚在一处，使旱。旱地露出来，事就这样成了。
And Genesis 1:10 said, Genesis chapter 1 verse 10.
Then
God called the dry land earth, and the gathering of the water he called sea. And God saw that it was good.
所以在这里第十节讲到，称旱地为地，称水的基础为海。
God created,
神看着是好的。
Dry land and water sea.
所以我们能够看到有干的土地和这个水，这个是称作海。
After that, God caused the earth to bear forth vegetation, plants, yielding seeds and fruit trees after its kind.
所以我们可以看到第十一节讲到，所以他要啊，这个地有花生、青草和芥种子的菜蔬，并芥果子的树木，各种其类果子都包着壳，是就这样的成了。
So Lord God said, "Let the earth sprout vegetation, plant yielding seeds, and fruit trees on the earth bearing fruit after the kind with seed in them." And it was so.
所以我们来看第十二节，于是地花生的青草和芥种子的菜蔬各种其类，并结果子的树木从各种其类果子都包着壳，神看着是好的，神看着是好的。
One of the fruit trees he planted must be durian, durian trees.
其中的一个
树
就是
mango
树。
So that's the fruit tree that God already planted on.
所以上帝已经先种这些树，
then,
这些果子。
I told you earlier when God said let there be light, you remember? For,
所以当我们来看，当上帝说让光来到这世上，
so, His light shine upon the earth.
所以他的光就照亮。
But that was a temporary measure only, huh?
那个是暂时的。
God has to create two permanent lights, huh?
上帝要
两个。One to shine on the earth, huh?
永久的光。
The sun, huh? We call the sun.
Day 就是太阳的光。
On the day and the moon to shine at night, huh?
所以。太阳光是在早，在天白天，而晚上就是月亮的光。
Verse 16, Genesis 1, verse 16.
所以是十六节，我们看。
God made two great lights, the greater light to govern the day, the sun, and the lesser light to govern the night. He made the star also, the stars also.
所以在这里，我们十六节讲到，于是神为了造了两个大光，大的管昼，小的管夜。
After that, God created fishes.
还有众星。
To stay in the water, all the water to swim in the waters.
所以他也创造鱼类在水。
So after creating the fishes to swim in the sea.
所以他创造鱼类。
He created birds that fly over the land.
所以他也就是创造这些。天空的飞鸟。
Verse 20, and God said, "Let the water teem with some of living creatures, including fish, and let birds fly above the earth in the open expanse of the heaven."
所以在二十节讲到，神说水要多多滋生有生命的物，要有雀鸟飞在地面以上，天空之中。
The next creation God did was great animals.
所以接下来上帝要创造就是畜生这些动物。
Look at verse chapter 1, verse 25.
所以我们来看二十五节。
And God made the beasts of the earth after the kind, and the cattle after the kind, and everything that creeps on the ground.After its kind, and God saw that it was good.
所以在excuse me, 所以在二十五节讲到，于是神造出野兽，各种各从其类，畜生各从其类，地上一切昆虫各从其类，神看着是好的。
So after God created the animals,
当上帝创造了动物
，God commanded man and woman, Adam and Eve, commanded Adam and Eve.
所以上帝命令
天亚当夏娃 ，matchmaker 这里啊 ，God he created Eve to be a match to marry Adam.
所以他创造夏娃是要做亚当的配偶。
So he told them, "Be fruitful and multiply, and subdue the earth and take control of the fishes in the sea, the birds of the sky, and every living things that move on the earth.
神就赐福给他们，又对他们说，要生养众多，遍满地面，治理这地，也要管理海里的鱼、空中的鸟，如地上和各样行动的货物。二十八节。
So this is after that God created a garden called Eden.
所以上帝也创造伊甸园。
Look at Genesis chapter 2, verse 8.
我们来看创世纪第二章第八节。
Chapter 2, verse 8. Okay. And the Lord planted a garden towards the east of Eden, and there he placed the man whom he had formed.
所以我们再看第八节，耶和华神在东方的伊甸立了一个院子，把所造的人安置在那里。
God then put after created the all the plant, the animal in this place called Eden. Eden.
所以在这个伊甸园里，他已经就是创造了这些树花草树木。
They put Adam and Eve into this garden of Eden.
所以他就把亚当夏花安置在这个伊甸园里。
And commanded to be fruitful and multiply.
所以来命令他们一定要生养众多。
And take control all my creation.
就是来管辖我所创造的一切。
Plants, man supposed to control the plants and the animals and all the birds of the air.
所以这些这个亚当夏花。
Man supposed to be in charge.
就是人需要来管辖这些动物。治理这些动物，还有就是花草树木。
Then look at Genesis chapter 2 verse 19.
我们来看创世纪第二章十九节。
2 verse 19. Then out of the ground, you repeat, God formed.Every beast of the field, every bird of the sky, and brought them to man, to Adam, to see what he would call them. And whatever the Adam called a living creature, that was its name.
所以我们来看第十九节，耶和华神用土所造成的野地各样走兽和空中各样飞鸟。都带到那人面前，看他叫什么，那人怎样叫各样的货物，那就是他的名字。
So God bring all animals in front of Adam.
So 神把这些动物带到亚当的面前。
Adam said, "This is elephant."
所以当亚当说这个是大象
，And God said, "Yes, I agree." So he come elephant.
所以上帝就同意。
This is lion, huh?
所以他说这个是狮子。
And God said, "Yes, I also agree with you."
所以上帝说
，All animals that God has created.
我这些动物，上帝所创造的。
After the creation of all the animals.
所以当他创造一切的
Genesis chapter 2 verse 15.
动物。
2 verse 15. Okay, then.
第二章。
The Lord took the man and put him in the garden to cultivate and keep the place, Eden, cultivate Eden.
所以我们来看创世纪第二章十五节，耶和华神将那人安置在伊甸园。使他修理看守。
I mean very very strong commandment to his Adam and Eve.
就是对着亚当和夏娃，就是很
He told Adam,
很刚强的命令他们。
All the plant and tree he had created were for food for him to eat, and Eve.
所以这些果子所创造是给他们来。 当作食物。
He can eat everything he planted, God planted, except.、
所以他说，你可以吃各种园中里面的果子，除了
except one tree, 啊、
除了一棵你。
The tree God called the tree of the knowledge of good and evil.
所以除了这个分别善恶树上的果子，你就不可以吃。
He tell him he is not to eat, because if he eat the fruit, he will die.
因为你吃了这枝的果子，你必死。
Look at Genesis chapter 2, verse 16 and 17.
所以我们来看《创世纪》第二章十六和十七节。
16啊。Commanded the man, said, from every tree of the garden you may eat freely.
所以在十六节讲到，耶和华神吩咐他说，园中各样树上的果子，你可以随意吃。
Next one, next verse. 2:18.
第十七节。
No, don't have. Oh, okay.Then, so this is what God told them to eat, except the tree of life.
所以上帝跟他们说，你可以吃园中的各种的果子，除了这个分别邪恶的，就是善恶树上的果子，你就不可以吃。
So that is the paradise God was talking about.
这里就是讲到这个极乐世。
The God put Adam and Eve to cultivate that this land.
所以上帝把亚当和夏娃安置在这里。
Not take care of the plant, also animals on the ground.
不只是来管下这些果子，这些树木、菜蔬，也来治理这些动物。
And all the animals that he named, every name God gave Adam's neighbor, they live side by side.
所以亚当所把这些动物给名的，
他 picture, God created the wolf,
上帝也创造这个狐狸。
He live among the lamb, can play with the lamb. He don't eat the lamb, playful.
所以他可以跟这个小羊一起过活，他没有吃这个羊。
And the leopard so lie down with the young goat, never eat the young goat.
所以这个豹也是同样，但是这个豹他不随便吃。
And best part, the calf, the young cow and the young lion, they can sleep together, stay together.
我们都看到这个小牛和这个小狮子，他们都能够一起的玩，一起的在睡在一起。
And the best part, even when a ball can lead them, like pets, or they take them as a pet, like a dog and cat.
所以他们可以当作他们的小小宠物。
And so we see the cow and the bear, they all both eat grass. Eat grass. They eat grass and they lie down together.
所以我们看到那个熊也吃这些菜蔬，他们可以这样躺住彼此的睡在一起。
Even the lion, lion don't eat and meat, eat straw like the cattle.
所以狮子和牛，他们也没有狮子也没有吃肉，他们也是在吃草。
And some more, the baby, small baby, a child baby, they can play at the hole of the cobra, very poisonous snake. You can play there along in the hole, but The cobra never bite the baby, the baby.
所以这些小动物哈，他们都能够跟这个蟒蛇一起玩，它不会咬。
Even the small child, the baby, you can put a hand, or in the wiper's den. Wiper got den, another type of snake. Let the wiper never bite the child.
所以我们看到，就是小孩子啊，他也能够用手放在这个蛇另一种啊，这个是蟒蛇的嘴。嘴里，但是他不会咬这个小孩。
This is the paradise I'm talking about. God has created on earth.
所以这个是极乐，是上帝所创造的。
How do we know that's what God created?
我们怎样知道是上帝创造的
look at Gen, Isaiah chapter 11 verse 6.
我们来看以赛亚。
Isaiah 11 verse 6.
11章六节。
Book of Isaiah chapter 11 verse 6. Okay, there. I think I said this one. The wolf will dwell with the lamb, the leopard will lie down with the young goats, and the calf and the young lion are the fatling together, and little boy will lead them away like a dog pet. So
we're going to look at Isaiah 11 章第六节讲到这个豺狼必与绵羊羔同居，豹子与山羊羔同卧，少壮狮子与牛犊必把，并非飞身同群，小孩子要牵引他们。
Verse 7.
我们来看第几。
And the cow and the bear will graze together, eat together. The young will lie down together, and the lion will eat straw like the ox.
所以我们来看第七节，就是牛必与熊同室，牛犊必与小熊同卧，狮子必吃草与牛一样。
Verse 8, 11 verse 8. And the nursing child will play by the hole of the cobra. And the wind child will put his hand on the viper's den.
所以第八节讲到啊，吃奶的孩子必玩耍在爬蛇的洞口。断奶的婴儿必按手在肚蛇的血上。
So this is the picture of paradise God has planned for earth.
所以这个就是上帝已经计划了这个极乐世的一切。
But Satan.
但是撒旦。
Try to spoil the paradise.
所以来毁坏，撒旦来尽量要毁坏这个极乐世。
Satan is a angel or spirit being angel.
所以这个撒旦是一个灵。
He came and tell Eve.
所以在那个时候他。对着夏娃说
：“No, God wants to be more than just want you to live forever.”
上帝要你过着永恒的生
命。You take the fruit, this fruit from the tree of knowledge of good and evil.
当你吃了这个分别善和恶的果子
，But if told the serpent, Satan, no, but God said, I cannot eat that fruit.”
所以夏娃又跟这个撒旦说，他不能够吃。
Because if I eat the fruit, I will die.
所以他说，当我吃了，我就会死。
But the devil lied to Eve. No, you will not die. You live forever.
所以这个魔鬼就欺骗他说， 不，你不会死，你反而会永远的活着。
So if disobey God, he start to eat the fruit and give to Adam to eat the fruit.
所以这个夏娃就不顺从上帝，他不止自己吃，他也给亚当吃。
So because of that, paradise was temporarily delayed. Paradise on earth was delayed.
所以就在那个时候，这个极乐世就没有了。
Because of sin nature.
因为这个是因为人的犯罪。
That all the animals start to eat one another.
所以这些动物哈、啊、就彼此来吃。
There's no more paradise and what God has originally planned for.
所以没有如上帝所计划的那个起初的计划。
That's why we partake the Holy Communion.
所以当我们来参与守圣餐。
The Son of God, Lord Jesus, let me go down as a man.
所以唯一这个独生子说让我下来
to take the sin of the world back on him,
拿掉人的罪
so man can be restored back to Father God,
直到人会回到跟天父和好。
So the God's plan for paradise work can still be fulfilled.
所以这个记得是就能够成就。
How can it be fulfilled?
他怎样能够成就呢？
Jesus said, I will come a second time.
耶稣说，我将会来，第二次我将会来。
I will establish my kingdom on earth.
我要建立我的国度在这个世上。
And rule on earth for 1,000 years.
而在这个世上来管一千年。
That is the paradise God will restore back to us.
就是在那个一千年里，上帝就是来修
复 Jesus Christ will be the head of this paradise.
这个极乐世。
So as a born again Christian, we will be part of this paradise.
所以我们重生的基督徒，我们是就是成为这个极乐世的一份者。
Because we accepted Lord Jesus Christ as our Lord and Savior.
当我们接受耶稣基督做我们个人的救主。
So we already assert our place in paradise, coming future paradise.
我们已经有一个位置在这个将来这个极乐世。
But the problem now is that many still do not know him.
但是有个问题，就很多人还不认识耶稣。
They will if they don't know God, Lord Jesus Christ.
如果他们不认识耶稣基督
，they will not enjoy the paradise. That Jesus is going to establish.
所以他们不能够享受上帝所要建立的极乐世。
Not only that, they will be in hell forever.
不只是这样，他们也要下地狱。
So that's an urgency in our life.
是我们的生命是很紧急的。
We must tell all our loved ones.
我们一定要。
Our friends.
跟我们的亲朋戚友
，Who still do not know Lord Jesus Christ as the Lord and Savior.
他们还没有真正的认识耶稣，而来接受耶稣做他们个人的救主的。
To tell them, they need to say yes to Lord Jesus Christ.
跟他们说，你需要的来接受耶稣基督做你个人的救主。
So they will go to heaven when they die.
所以当他们离开了这个地上，他们可以上天堂。
If Jesus come before they die,
如果耶稣来到他们还没有死之前，
they will be like us, will be ruled together on earth, with Lord for 1,000 years.
所以他们就跟着我们一样的，能够在这个极乐在这个记得是一千年里。
That is a promise of God.
这个是上帝的允许。
So let us know the urgency of time.
所以我们要需要知道是紧急的时刻。
We are now living in the coming last days.
我们是就在这个末日的时候。
Let us be so committed to serve God.
所以我们要很委身的 来服侍上帝。
Because we let it be, we pray and pray until we see our loved one come to know God.
所以我们要继续的祷告，直到我们的亲朋戚友来接受耶稣基督做他们个人的救主。
This last day, we're coming very soon.
这个末日很快就到来。
This last day is not the Pentecost that we're going to celebrate in two Sundays.
所以在这个两个礼拜后，我们要分享这个五旬节。
It's only for the Jews.
那个
for the Jews, Christian Jews.
五旬节是本来是给犹太人。
It's not for everybody.
不是给每一个人。
Because if you read Joel chapter 2 verse 28.
如果你读这个何西书二十八节。
Because in the last days,
耶尔书啊，
耶尔书。I pour forth my spirit.
所以在这个末日，我要倾倒我的灵。
He never said I pour out my spirit on the Jews or the Christian.
所以他没有说把这个倾倒他的灵在基督徒或者在这个犹太人。
I pour my spirit on all flesh.
所以他要倾倒他的灵给每一个人。
What does all flesh mean?
什么是每一个这个肉体代表什么
？Christian as well as non-Christian.
就是代表信主的和不信主的。
How do we know that?
我们要怎样知道呢
？Because even Peter don't realize it.
就是彼得也没有发觉到知道。
Until when you go, God asks you to go to preach.The gospel to Cornelius, Cornelius.
所以直到上帝差遣他去跟Cornelius分享。
In book of Acts of the ten onwards, first one onwards.
所以在使徒第十章你可以去。
So when you start to preach the gospel,
当他开始来分享这个福音
，he found out before he can say the sinner's prayer.
就是他还没有能够来讲这个认罪悔改的祷告。
It's so Cornelius, whole family speaking tongues.
他突然间看到这个Cornelius 这个家全部都被圣灵充满，讲方言。
They were not born again, yet the Holy Spirit can fall upon them.
虽然他们还没有重生。但是那个圣灵已经倾倒在这一个家庭了。
That's when Peter saw and all those followers. Now how can we stop them from being saved?
所以彼得就跟他们跟这些人说，我们怎样来停止他们的救呢
？You can read it in one chapter two verse 44 onwards.
所以我们可以来读使徒第二章十四节开始
Peter led them in the sinner's prayer.
所以彼得就带领他们悔改的祷告。
Because they already got the baptism of the Holy Spirit.
因为他们已经得到了圣灵的充满。
Because I think we know that in normally in they must be born again.
通常是他们需要重生。
They must have Christ in them first.
所以他们要有基督在他们心里。
Before the Holy Spirit can come upon them.
就是在圣灵还没有倾倒在他们的生命中。
That happens for Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ in the Jordan River, river.
我们来看，就是那时候，就是耶稣基督在这个约旦河那时。
So when Jesus was baptized water, when he rose up.
所以当他被施洗的时候而
兴起 The Holy Spirit like a dove land, come and abide in Jesus Christ.
所以那个圣灵如鸽子就是停留在这个耶稣的肩膀上
Holy Spirit is the Spirit of Christ in his body.
所以就是这个圣灵就是有在这个基督里
In the light manner, Acts chapter 2 onwards,
同样的就是
，All the disciples was already born again. How were they born again?
所以这些门徒都是 重生的。
You never say a sinner prayer, then they would, when Jesus come, they would never say a sinner prayer. How, when were they born again?
所以这些门徒是什么时候重生呢？
They were born again when Jesus Christ prayed into them.
所以他们重生是借助耶稣基督吹他的灵气在他们里
面。When Jesus Christ rose from the dead,
当耶稣从死里复活，
He go to every of his disciples.
他就是去
And break his spirit.
彰显给他的门徒。
John 20:22.
在我们看约翰二十章二十二节。
Say that Jesus go to every of the disciples and break the spirit.
所以耶稣去到他每一个门徒，而吹他的灵气。
They are born again.
在这些门徒里。
Of course, some denomination just said that. Some denomination just said that.
So.有些没有。
He said, "No need to pray, no need to baptize Holy Spirit. Jesus already baptized us."
所以有些说不用再啊受圣灵洗了。
They do the same words. They thought Jesus baptized them with Holy Spirit, but it's not true.
所以他们以为耶稣已经来给他们受洗了。
Jesus baptized them with His own Spirit, so they become born again. All they do is they're born of the Spirit.
所以耶稣来受使他们的受洗是给他们知道他们有圣灵的充满。
And because they're born of spirit, they can when the Holy Spirit comes on Acts chapter 2, the Holy Spirit can fall upon them. Of course, they see Holy Spirit could see Christ in every one of them, Christ.
所以就是在使徒第二章讲到呢，所以他们。因为有基督在里面，所以他们就被圣灵倾倒。
We come upon us. We do now see Christ in us.
所以，当我们领受接受基督做我们的救主，圣灵就充满我们。
So Holy Spirit can come into us, into our spirit.
所以，这个圣灵能够进入到我们的灵
，and stay with us，
与我们同居。
Because we have Christ in us.
因为我们有基督在我们里面
to do the will of God.
这个能够来行上帝的旨意
Amen.
Amen.
Let's stand.
让我们起立
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Kikarama, kakaram. Oh, thank you, Lord, Father. We bless your name, Lord. God is a wonderful God.
上帝是一个奇妙的上帝
When God created heaven and earth,
当上帝创造天地
He created earth.He created earth also.
他创造我们
to make it a paradise.
给我们能够有到有一个极乐世
And he created man in his own image, image of God.
来创他以他的形象来创造人
he created all the plants, all the animals.
他创造植物和动物
And make.Earth a paradise for mankind.
所以来知道这个地上有如这个极乐世。
And to man to be fruitful and multiply.
他要人就是
And take control of all things on the plant, the animal. Man has dominion of all the creation on the earth.
够来管辖治理这个地。
So I believe with all my heart.Now we are experiencing. We are experiencing.
所以我们不只经历到
a mini paradise before Jesus come.
就是很多的就是
because we are born again.
因为我们是重生的
sickness and no more power.
所以疾病没有能力。
So we can walk in divine health, divine healing.
撑住我们的身体，因为我们能够过着一个健康的身体。
So not only we are safe,
我们都是得救。
We can live like paradise on earth.
我们也能够如在这个地上能够居住如基督。
But the devil is not happy.
所以魔鬼他。不高兴
He tries to bring a symptom of pain in our body.
所以他就来攻击如给人家
疾病，
但是上帝给我们这个权柄。
Matthew 28 onwards, 28,
所以我们来看马太第二十八章。
All authority in heaven are given back to us,
所以就是一切的权柄已经完全的给我们了。
We can speak to our sickness, be gone, be healed.
我们能够对着疾病说，吐出气以奉主名而被医治。
Our body must obey the word of God.
我们要顺服上帝的话语。
Or we may not see the result immediately.
虽然你在那个时候没有看到成绩，但是不要放弃。
God is true.
因为上帝的话语是信实，是永恒的。
So you must continue to speak until.
所以你要继续的释放上帝的话语在你的身体。
We are born again. It's a birthright to walk in divine healing.
所以我们是重生的基督徒，我们有这个特权，过做一个健康的生命的生活。
Because Jesus paid the price already.
因为耶稣已经为我们付出代价了。
When you were beaten by the Romans with 39 stripes, 39 stripes.
当他耶稣被罗马兵来鞭打39鞭的时候。
Represent one group of sickness.
So, 这个三十九篇就是代表三十九种疾病。
That's why Peter can say both with boldness.
所以彼得很勇敢的说。
By his stripes, we were healed.
借助耶稣的鞭伤，我们得到医治。
Not he never said that we will be healed or we are healed.
他没有说我们将会医治，而是我们已经得到医治了。
We were healed when?
不是说什么时候呢
？2000 ago.
因为在2000年已经得到医治了。
When Jesus took the
our sickness on his body. 因为耶稣他已经借助那个偏伤，为着人的疾病而钉死十字架。
Then why do we feel the pain out in our body?
为什么会感觉到还有痛处在你的身体呢？
这是有那 symptom
所以这一个是一个给你
好像。We already healed. 所以我们 continue speak until we see the answer.
所以我们要继续的，虽然有那个痛处在那里，
body 但是 obey the word of God.
你直到你有上帝的话语在你里面，而宣告上帝的话语。
And suddenly we all will be healed.
所以你就能够看到你完全得到医治。
Divine healing.
过着那个。
This is the paradise God is going to put on our hearts.
真正的。
Prepare our heart.
所以我们要装备我们的心。
And the next stage, I believe, I told you already.
所以我跟你分享。
We're going to move not only in the natural, we're going to move in the spiritual realm.
所以我们不只在自然界的哈，也在灵界里面。
That's our birthright also. God told us.
就是都是平衡的，这个是我们的特权。
God, Jesus told Nicodemus, John 3:3.
所以约翰书三章三节，耶稣对着这个尼哥底母说
：“Unless you're born again, you cannot see my kingdom。”
除非你的重生，不然你不能够见到我的国度。
Jesus is talking about the spiritual kingdom。
所以耶稣是来讲到这个灵里的
灵界
的国度。
So we are born again, we can see His kingdom.
所以我们是重生的，我们能够看到他的国度。
But why we still cannot see?
为什么我们在这个时候不能够看到呢
？So there are blockages in that prevent us to see things of the spirit.
所以有些障碍，使到我们不能够看到。
In the world so long, see all the garbage all on the world.
所以，因为这个世上的一切来的影响我们。
Do you remember? I think one of the speaker last week, either Jaya or somebody, he said what one of the daughter of Anna, 8 years old.、
所以他讲到这个 Anna 的女儿，她8岁。
She can see the angels around her.
所以她 能够看到天使。
Because she's still young, I think God can allow her to see.
所以，因为她还是小，所以
it is for us, for everybody born again. Jesus confirmed, we are born again, we can see His kingdom.
所以我们是重生的基督徒，我们能够看到他的国度。
So one day I will share on this topic, Amen.
So,
thank you, Lord.Thank you, Lord. Kikarama, kikarama, kakarama. Oh, thank you, Lord, for your goodness and your love. Thank you, Lord. Father God, thank you. Touch every life here. All the heart desire to serve. As they come, the expectation. I love to pray even for Mr. and Mrs. Yap, Lord.
我们来感恩你来触摸
and you come faithfully to me. God says,
so 上帝说你要对上帝
claim healing for your body.
忠诚，所以你在向上帝求医治，因为上帝是信实可靠。
Consistently,
you
will
see what 都来到上帝的家。
Because this is your birthright to walk.
这个是上帝所给你的特权。
Because you're born again, you belong to Jesus Christ.
因为你是属于耶稣基督的。
But the devil don't want you to walk.
的重生了。
You take authority in the name of Jesus.
所以奉主耶稣基督的权柄。
You must also take authority yourself.
你也自己也要拿走这个特权。
I can walk. I will walk.Continue to confess
就是要宣告我能够走。
And as you come, one day suddenly you can walk strong.
So, 很快的，你就一天能够走得很好。
Because healing belongs to you.
因为这个是医治。
As a church, we continue to uphold in prayer.
所以我们教会是
until we see you come one day walking,
为你祷告，直到看到你。
And all glory goes to God. Amen.
所以我们看到一切的荣耀归于上帝。
I'd like to assure Brother Gu and Mrs. Gu together. God, see your faithfulness. See your faithfulness.
太太
as you continue to come week by week,
你的忠诚
month by month.
每一个礼拜和每一个礼拜
God, one day will bring not only you, the whole family will come and worship you.
上帝会带领全家的人来敬拜。
To fulfill Joshua chapter 24, verse 15.
来成就耶稣亚第二十四章十五节。
You can say, "We and our household will serve you, Lord."
你能够这样说，我和我的家人都来服侍你。
That will come to pass as you continue to persist.
当你继续的来
，see your whole family,
就是全家都要得救。
In one place.You one accord, you one heart.
所以要重新同意的。
That be so powerful, isn't it? Together as a family, one so powerful. God will surely so be excited and to see you as a family. Even not as a family of God, God is already happy. One more, if an individual family come again.
所以就是上帝是很高兴的，就是来到上帝的大家庭一起的服侍。
So that we're going to experience paradise, even while we are here.
所以就是我们也能够来经历到这个地上的记得是。
Thank you, Lord.
谢谢主。
Father, thank you again for your goodness.
天父，谢谢你的美善。
Thank you for your word.
你的话语。
Thank you for your spirit, Lord.
你的灵。
Protect and bless every this place, Lord.
来保
每一个人，给他们信心，继续的来敬拜你。Continue to worship you, Lord.
All
things become possible.
一切都可能。
We're going to live on earth as a paradise.
我们来在这个世上，如
记得
是来尊崇
你。And we thank you, Lord.
来服侍你。
Continue to protect our family.
谢谢你来保护我们的家庭。
Those who are not here, Lord, you bless and protect them.
没有在这里的，我们也要求来保护他们。
We'll serve all of us, our family, wherever they are, they will serve you, Lord.
无论他们在哪里，都会服侍你。
We bless you, Lord.
我们
in Jesus' name,
奉主耶稣基督的名
，Amen. Thank you for coming. Good night.
谢谢你们的到来。
And one more item, that next Tuesday there'll be a